is going to be healed. Every mountain is going to be moved. I'm not settling for a prisoner tonight. God is about to activate something in my spirit. I'm about to give birth to my desire. Just touch four or five people and tell them that before we get started. I'm about to give birth to my desire. Come on, talk to them. I'm about to give birth to my desire. Won't you celebrate with me? Won't you rejoice with me? Something's coming alive in me. Something's moving in me. I feel something in my spirit. I feel something growing, something moving, something leaping, something jumping. It's working on the inside. The power. When I hit seven and they start shouting, you ain't got to be long. It's touch and agree. Just start touching people. You hear me, Pastor? Just start going through and touching people. Look at your neighbor and say, neighbor, don't stop till you get your miracle. Don't stop till you get your breakthrough. Don't stop until your name changes. Say, neighbor, you gotta be like Jacob. You gotta hang on to the angel and say, I will not let you go until your breath. I will not let you go until you bless me. Yeah, yeah.